Frosty the snowman was a happy, jolly soul. With a conker bite and a better nose, and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the snowman was alive as he could be. And the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Led them down the streets of time, right to the traffic cop. And he only paused a moment when he heard it hollow stop. Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye saying, "Don't you cry, I'll be back again someday." Oh,